In order to prevent flooding in nearby villages, the Water Resources Department has opened gates of its barrage at the OPA waterworks. According to Jayavant Prabhu, assistant engineer at OPA treatment plant, the water level has rose to 4.2 meters on Wednesday and gate has opened about 65 centimeters to let the excess water go out to prevent flooding in the area.
WRD in don gate ne around 65 centimeters ne open kela 65 centimeters atlan te udak vata आणि अराउंड 4 to 4.5 meters लेवल शेल मेंटेन करता दैट इज इनफ फॉर आवर सक्शन
फॉर प्राइम मीडिया जर्नलिस्ट संजय नाईक पोंडा.